Welcome to the Immaculate Heart of Mary Chapel in Windhorst, Kansas. I'm Dr. Robert Briggs. I'm the Director of Choral Activities at Dodge City Community College, and we're very glad to have you here today. The choir you will see performing today is actually a combination of two choirs. We have the Concert Choir, which is a student organization at Dodge City Community College, and we also have our Choral Union, which is a community choir from people from Dodge City and throughout local communities close by. On the first day of the first semester, I introduced the Windhorst Church by photographs to our college choir, who are brand new students. And from the very first day, we tell them this is where we'll be singing at Christmas. And from then on, it's kind of something that is enthralling to them. It's very interesting. They want to come out and see the place. They want to come out and rehearse and perform. And I tell them how beautiful it is, and I tell them what the acoustics are like. And so it's something that they really look forward to. With the Choral Union, those are people that have been out here several times before. Just the building makes them want to come back. This is their favorite place to perform too. Although there are other venues in the area, this is by far our favorite place, and we love to come out here. It's an incredibly beautiful place. It creates a wonderful ambiance for choral music, particularly sacred choral music, and most especially Christmas music. The glass windows, stained glass windows, are incredible, and just adds so much to music, particularly music of the Christmas season. We are very glad to present this Christmas concert to you today, and we're especially grateful for Smoky Hills Public Television in coming down here and recording this concert in this very beautiful hall, and we hope that you enjoy it. Thank you very much.
Presentation of a holiday concert from Southwest Kansas, originating from the Immaculate Heart of Mary Church in Windhorst, Kansas, is sponsored by the Ford County State Bank in Spearville, celebrating their 104th anniversary in 2006 as an independent community bank. Complete banking services since 1902. The Ford County State Bank in Spearville, where people make the difference. Southwest Distributing in Dodge City, proud to support the Immaculate Heart of Mary Church in Windhorst, and Smoky Hills Public Television. The Dodge House Hotel and Convention Center in Dodge City, a full-service hotel with a restaurant, saloon, and banquet service for up to 500 people. 105 rooms, including suites and an indoor courtyard featuring a heated pool, sauna, and whirlpool. The Dodge House Hotel and Convention Center on the west edge of Dodge City. And by Winans Oil Incorporated in Dodge City and the Victory Electric Cooperative Association.
Thank you. Tiny little baby born in Bethlehem.
For there is
Western.